Before we get on with our video, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button right now. Hey there guys, what's up and welcome back to Foot Leaks. Money is the best deodorant, and these footballers seem to spill it all over them. Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo are the biggest names in the world of 21st century football, so it's no surprise that they've amassed equally large sums of money and grown a net worth that only our minds can imagine. Being world-renowned athletes comes at a price, and they're absolutely being compensated for it. But the real question is, who among these two is richer than the other? Let's head right into this video to find out. Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo are always put into comparison with each other. In playstyle, athleticism, goals, and statistics, you name it. Naturally, both of them were to be compared against each other in terms of earning and riches. Both of them are rather close to each other, but one has an edge over the other. As of 2020, Messi's net worth stands at $400 million. He has earned this by being one of the best football players in the world and the captain of Barcelona and Argentina's national team. He's also currently the highest paid player in the industry, being paid $80 million as base salary from Barcelona up until 2021. Shortening it a little to help you understand, this makes $667,000 per week. Crazy, isn't it? But it doesn't just stop there, guys. As a star, Messi is part of multiple endorsement and sponsorship campaigns as well. He earns over $40 million from all these combined. Among all his contracts, some of them that stand out include Pepsi, Adidas, and Turkish Airlines. His partnership with Adidas is set to last a lifetime, and its compensation can only be imagined. We're talking about millions of dollars here. Forbes estimated that Messi's social media presence alone generated over $53 million for Adidas in 2016, with a single Instagram post generating $3.6 million. Other events have also illustrated Messi's presence in popular culture. A solid gold replica of his foot weighing 25 kilograms was valued at $5.25 million and it went on sale in Japan in 2013. As a winner of multiple international football awards and Ballon d'Ors, Messi is a tight competition for Ronaldo in all terms. He has money that can buy him pretty much everything that exists, but this all depends on his taste at the current moment. As a world-famous player, one would also expect him to have the most luxurious cars around. And not much to our surprise, he does. His garage is full of high-end cars that he either bought or was given by sponsors. These vehicles include a Maserati, Ferrari, Audi, and Range Rover, among others. Side by side, Messi has also invested in multiple houses in different countries, two of which are in Spain and France, other than his home country in Argentina. Cristiano Ronaldo is another superstar that doesn't need any introduction. His face is instantly recognized on an advert, making him the most profitable individual to endorse one's business. And one reason for his marketability is the hundreds of millions of fans, both online and in real life. As the most followed person on Instagram, it's fair to say that he earns more through the social media platform than by playing football. As per Business Insider, Ronaldo earns 36 million euros through Instagram alone. In the past year, Ronaldo made $16 million, including the 30% pay cut he agreed to take as the coronavirus pandemic struck. Had he not taken the cut, he would have easily crossed Messi and become the highest paid athlete of the year. This year, Ronaldo made $70 million in salary and another $46 million in sponsorships and contracts. His net worth is estimated to be $450 million, and a lot of factors contribute to this. CR7's lifestyle empire accounts for a quarter of his endorsement income, and it's only on the rise. His branded line of underwear launched in 2013, followed by a line of shoes, fragrances, and denim. In addition to his own brand, he's associated with brands that pitch products from head to toe. His biggest sponsor, Nike, signed him to a lifetime deal worth $1 billion in 2016. And it doesn't stop there, guys. He also entered the health and hotel businesses in 2015 with a restaurant opening a year later. He also has a shrine for his trophies and a retail outlet for his signature items. All in all, both players have phenomenal stats and numbers to offer in both playing and monetary terms. However, CR7 easily takes the lead with all the additional endorsements, sponsorships, and businesses he has a leg in. Messi might have been the highest paid player this year, but Cristiano Ronaldo still remains the unbeaten king in terms of richness. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below about who you think is richer than the other. And while you're at it, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to catch up on the two videos that are on your screen right now, as they're just as good as this one. And with that, I'll catch you guys later in another video.